on because Tom's doing homework, but that's, yeah, it's life. Let us do this thing. I'm getting my and since quite a number of people voted. Apparently, yeah, you just all wanted to watch me keep playing friggin' this game on weekends. So I think I'm gonna do that for at least this month. Next month I'll probably switch over to something different. Not sure what, if anything specific. Come on, phone, get over to my channel so I can check out my chat. I'm just gonna get, where the fuck am I again? I'm here. Here. And I am live, so if anyone wants to pop in the chat, I can say hi. I forget how to play. Okay. Two's down. Jesus. Towards the line gun. His second night fire is still one of the best things ever. Okay. This way. Alright, let's see. I've got a beer cans, a lot of flat iron tea, some small amount of fine and art ammo. Let's see, a ton of pulse rounds, so but I guess that's gonna be my main weapon. I gotta forget the controls. Stasis. Okay, that's... Oh, it... Huh. Also works that. Cool. Why... bitch. I see a stasis, but I don't have any stasis. Good. Can I just not... I wish that we'd be great. Okay, at least you're done with the controls. Awesome. What happened? See, some moon this way, so I guess it's not good too. Yes, but no, like, fucking Blizzard Agent update happened while I'm playing this goddamn game. Can you just stop when I do something, because I feel that's just probably make myself louder.
Nah, you're fine. We don't need to listen to you.
Oh, wow.
We just need things to happen. Because when something happens, it has happened. Thus, everything happens.
Like, I'm just going to make myself loud, make sure I can actually be heard for the game. I gotta just turn the game down because it's pretty loud.
Can you just dive in rough?
What the fuck are you saying?
A piece of coal.
I can't understand a word of what you're saying, Tom. Just stop. Tom, I'll listen to you. That's alright. I don't know what the fuck Tom's doing back there, so I'm just kinda not gonna listen to him anymore. The controls on this game get set to decide that's super fucking PC. Okay. Cool, land next. Let's try this gun. Let's heal a little bit. Hey look, health. Health. Good words. Man, one of these days that blue bar's gonna go all the way down my spine. Not the way to grab this thing. Didn't you go this way? Where did you go? I didn't go this way, but there's... Okay, fine. Anything out there? That's what I should have thought. I don't like these noises. I really don't like that side. But no. Yeah. Okay.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let him live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
He says no. That was me. Be good. No better. I've been getting messages to Discord that I goofed up my links, so I need to figure out what the fuck I've fucked up. Let's find out how I fucked up. In this location. Oh, that's how I fucked up. Yep. That's an easy fuck up. I have fucked up. I am fixing the fuck ups so that other people in the Discords I'm in can actually go and watch me! That's to be honest, no one's gonna fuck up. That's really fucked up. Let's fix that. Let's fix that. Good. Let's fix it in this last location, and then go push it in. Nope, that's wrong thing. Fix it there, and then go push it. Like I said, I am such a professional streamer right now, guys. You have no idea. I don't know why I don't say these things ever. God damn it. At the very least, I'm not doing this on my fucking computer. I think that's slightly better. Only thing on my phone. That's a seemingly colossal fuck-up. Hey, maybe now I can actually have people watch me. That's a fucking pipe dream. Okay. Just fixed. So for all the people in those Discord who... Good noise? Got a little noise. If anyone in the Discord chat cares, you can now watch the stream properly. It actually works. I swear. Nope! See? I'm so good, they're scared of me. Yep. Totally how that works. Yep. Totally what just happened. Just him hiding away to go kill me another day. Do I have more ammo? Awesome. Do I need more ammo? Oh, give me the bullets. Bullets, I need them. I don't trust any fuckers. Oh. Hey. He's talking. Oh, it's spooked right now. Like, can't remember how the fucking did this shit, homie. Hey, now I can chase it again. I totally can chase this. Oh, that sounds fun.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Man, the X-Wings are much better because you can actually, you know, as it actually speaks. Nope. How about this? Nah. How about we just nope? Oh hey, there's actually someone watching. I'll be probably gonna chat in a moment once I figure out why I'm being all these loud noises. It's not these locations, right? No, it's application. I'm blind. Or I'm not. I don't know what my life is now. Anyways, let's go up and just switch. So hey, whoever's there, you can. Y'all, you can watch my stream. Okay. I fucked it up in a different location. I'm gonna pause the stream for 1 second and see if I fucked up in a second location. I just checked, I'm not fucking up in the location I thought I fucked up. Give me 1 second, I need to close down a million and a half tabs, apps on my phone so I can try and get Twitch open again to see if, hey, anyone's actually A, watching, and B's gonna comment. Okay, chat is open once again. I can actually see it now. Hey! Big gun out. A lot of money. That's a good thing to have. I don't like that noise. That's a bad noise. I'm gonna have to find you and shoot your legs off now if you don't mind. Why did this bitch ass go? Oh, it says when there's only one way you can go, the way I need to fucking go. Oh. Oh, come on. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. I can't go through the door, right? I gotta go that way. God damn it. No, not. I can't go. Fuck. Oh, hold on. does have lower jaws? This is my question now. These noises. I don't like these noises. These noises are bad noises. Oh! That didn't happen. It didn't happen at all. I can build a ripper. It sounds awesome. Kill the light before it comes back. To go into full Saturday spectacular mode. And since really, yeah, this is one of the ones fucking saying anything in chat. Maybe I should really remember to fucking mute Discord for now on. There's one person watching, but they don't want to say anything. That's cool. Yes, that's normal. I'm confused as to why I need to be detained. Well, so again, we're not in the air. I got like 7 seconds there. Penny bear. Can't pick him on my own.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
I think I go to a back over chat just in case the ear says to say something. In case I can say hi back. This room looks like a bat. That looks like a bat. Isn't there a way to increase how much it- like actual inventory space. I'm sure there is, I just don't know what the fuck is. Hello. It's ammo. Definitely battery worth ahead.
Of course,
I have an ancient chamber.
Superintendent,
termination sequence activated. Please stand by.
The giving me air is not working at all.
Exiting.